Hey guys, how you doing? I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Guess what? I found something I've been looking for maybe a month or two. Okay. I thought, where are my pony beads? Because I want to make some stuff with that, and I can get my one mermaid done. And I looked. I'm so excited. Yeah, I'm excited. Can you tell? I got a package. I didn't order anything. Swear to God, I didn't order anything. I don't know what this thing is. Magnetic door. Did I order this? It's to me. There's no card in there. Maybe I did for the van, for the sliding door. Okay. Try it out. Try it out, and I'll let everyone else know. If it does good, you guys can get it for your van. So, yeah. Anyway, I told you about my screw-up with this little number, okay? Oh, I hated that. Anyway, I told you I was going to do it with a gray and make the purple a little darker. Well, I did. I haven't finished it all yet, but that's what it turned out to look like. It didn't do too bad. I got to get some cinnamon sticks. I decided to put them in. Yeah, might be a cheapskate. Go ahead and put some cinnamon sticks in there, you cheap biatch. Okay, let's see. Was looking for a bear today. I decided to take the day off. Well, that doesn't say I'm going to take the night off, but I took the day off of crochet, and me and Sammy went down to Gatlinburg hoping to see a bear, but didn't. But we had a nice, relaxing day by the river. And, yeah. Be quiet. You be quiet. Stop it. Anyway, now he's acting up good. Yeah, sure. So I don't know what I'm going to do then. Yeah, I'm going to finish my mermaid. And I am going to finish Mr. Minion. I gave him 3 strands of hair. Anyway, I'm going to do that. Ooh. And I found my plastic cardboard. So I will be making a product stand tomorrow, and if anyone's interested, let me know. And if you are, I'll film it tomorrow, okay? If you're interested. I got my sewing machine. I'm on a roll. I got my sewing machine needles. Yeah. Oh, guess what? Yeah, I looked up those bent needles for putting in your thread in your crochet, and in case someone doesn't know what it looks like, it's just a needle, big hole needle that's bent. Well, I said, yeah, I'm not going to order one of them things through the internet because they're $12 for one. I said, bite me. I'm not going to do that. So I was at, not Joanne's, Hobby Lobby, my favorite shopping store. And I saw this little thing and 2 bent needles for $6. Well, I had to get it. So it's going to help me. Oh, and I tried the bent needle with some stuff last night. What a difference. What a difference. Anyway. Yeah, so. What, honey? Well, come here. Let me get it in smaller chunks for you. He puts something big in his mouth, okay? And then he'll get a doll or something and put that in front of the big object and whine and cry until I can force him to let me have it. And I tear it up and then he's okay. Silly boy. The only big thing that he'll really chew on is a bone. Okay, buddy. I got it apart for you. Okay? I got it apart for you. Yeah, now my hands are all greasy. Ugh. Okay. I can't think of anything else right this second that I need to tell you guys. Yeah, I opened up a whole new storage thing in the van. So I'm rocking, man. I'm rocking. Storage here, storage there. I rearranged some things to give me some more room. Oh, it's so nice. It's so nice. I'll show you tomorrow, okay? To be honest with you, I got to take these teeth out of my mouth because they're driving me out of my mind. I have to have some comfort. Yeah, I can't do this. I can't do this all day with teeth in. It's no bueno. No, 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 no. So, anyway, that's about it for today. I can't think of anything that I was supposed to tell you guys. Anyway, let me know if you'd be willing to watch me do a video on building a shelf for my show, okay, out of plastic cardboard, okay? For you, those of you who don't know what that is, it looks like a piece of cardboard. And it's variegated, okay? Variegated with the little, like that, in between two boards. But they're all plastic. None of it's cardboard. So I figure it should make a really nice shelf. And if it does, I'm going back and get two more. I got two sheets of it. If it does good, I'm going to go back and get another two sheets so I can lay it flat and then put the steps in it. You'll see tomorrow. Okay? And if we have time and I don't go nuts on that, we'll install this thing in my van. Yeah, that ought to be fun. Okay. But it's magnet. So it shouldn't be too bad. I might have to do some cutting and sewing here and there. I don't know. Okay. Anyway, you guys, take it easy. Take the long way home.